So today we're going to go cave exploring, starting with the first one behind me. Then we're going to go to Skjonghellaren, the biggest cave, and then we're going to see Skjonghellaren's little brother afterwards. So it's going to be exciting. So probably the most difficult cave we're gonna explore today. On to the next one. Skjonghelleren on Valderøya is one of the best known caves on the Norwegian coast. Today the opening lies about 55 meters above the sea level and it's now 10 meters high. In fact the cave is 38 meters high, but it's filled to a depth of 28 meters with deposits of uncompact material. The cave extends 70 meters, but the fracture zone filled with loose material extends about 140 meters into the mountain. But first, we're gonna visit Skjonghelleren's little brother, and it's just on the side of the entrance to the big cave. So we're gonna head up there now. So the cave entrance should be just up there. And if you look further up, you see there's another cave. But to get to that one, you would need ropes, climbing gear. Shells. There's more. So the cave entrance to Skjonghelleren is just behind me. Of course, we have to go all the way down and back up again.